Hi Kirti.
Hi.
So you are playing at the World Youth Championship.
Yeah.
And I usually interview people here for their performance inside.
Yeah.
But I'm interviewing you for a different reason.
Yeah.
I'll come to it. But first of all, tell us, how are you doing in the tournament?
I got 2 points out of 5.
Okay.
And today I won this.
You are playing in under 14
girls.
And are you happy with your performance?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. So the reason why we have you here is because you have donated ₹10,000 to Rafiq Khan's wife. You know, we have this tournament in his memory,
yeah.
And all the money will go to his wife. So why did you donate it?
I just want to donate some amount for noble cause.
Okay.
So before we used to use flights for tournaments. Now we are using trains. And saving amount for some noble cause.
So you are saying that earlier you used to go to tournaments in flights,
yeah.
And that would cost you, let's say, something,
yeah.
Say 10,000 rupees,
yeah.
And then now you travel by train,
yeah.
Just so that you can save that money. Say you now spend 2,000, so you save,
yeah.
8,000,
yeah.
And you use all of that 8,000 for noble cause.
Yes.
This is what you do.
Yes.
And what inspired you to do this?
No funds. So I just want to give some amount for noble cause.
Okay. So you feel like you should be giving money towards some good causes.
Yeah.
But you had no money to actually do that. So you decided, yeah. To save money.
Yeah.
Okay. So nowadays you go everywhere by train?
Yeah, between India.
So right now, which tournaments did you play?
I played West Asian, Gujarat, GM, and now this.
So all of that you went by train?
Yeah.
So how did you go? From where do you live?
I live in Hyderabad.
Hyderabad to Delhi by train, then,
yeah.
Delhi to Gujarat, Gujarat to Mumbai.
Mumbai, yeah.
And now Mumbai to Hyderabad,
yeah.
Back in train.
Yeah.
Fantastic. It's so inspiring. What's your age?
12.
12. At age of 12, you're thinking so much about others and,
yeah.
Such. Well done, and we are proud of you.
Thank you.